After this video, a lot of guys asked for more verbs. So here we are. Today, we're going to learn another 100 essential verbs in Chinese with the help of this flashcard. So let's get started. 聊天 To chat 聊天和你聊天很愉快 It's nice to chat with you. 和你聊天很愉快还 To return 还我要去图书馆还书 I'm going to return the book to the library. 我要去图书馆还书说To say, 说他和你说什么了 What did he say to you? 他和你说什么了赢 to win, 赢昨天的比赛哪队赢了 Which team won the game yesterday? 昨天的比赛哪队赢了? The opposite of 赢 is 输 to lose. 输他输了比赛心情不好。He lost the game and he's not happy. 他输了比赛心情不好。疼 to pain, to ache. 疼我肚子疼 I have a stomachache. 我肚子疼 Another way to say pain and ache is 痛 but this way is more formal. 痛我头痛 I have a headache. 我头痛 So two ways to say pain and ache.One more casual and another more formal. 亲 to kiss. 亲妈妈亲了小宝宝。The mom kissed the little baby. 妈妈亲了小宝宝。种 to plant. 种我在院子里种了很多花。I planted lots of flowers in the yard. 我在院子里种了很多花。分 to divide. 分我们怎么分这些钱呢? How are we going to divide the money? 我们怎么分这些钱呢? 约会 to date.约会他们在约会 They are dating 他们在约会分手 to break up 分手他们为什么分手了 Why did they break up? 他们为什么分手了结婚 to get married结婚我们下个月结婚 We're going to get married next month 我们下个月结婚离婚 To divorce 离婚他们已经离婚了 They have already divorced 他们已经离婚了偷 to steal 偷我的钱包被偷了 My wallet was stolen 我的钱包被偷了 So bad luck 认识 to know Normally it refers to know somebody 认识我们已经认识十年了We have known each other for 10 years already. 我们已经认识十年了。发现 To discover, to find out. 发现，他发现了老板的秘密。He found out his boss's secret. 他发现了老板的秘密。结束 ,to finish. 结束。音乐会已经结束了。The music concert is already over. 音乐会已经结束了。拉 ,to pull, to drag. 拉。别拉我，我自己走。Don't pull me, I can walk by myself. 别拉我，我自己走。求 ,to beg. 求，我求你了，别告诉他。I'm begging you, don't tell her. 我求你了，别告诉他。If you are a visual learner, I recommend you to use these flashcards. They come with audio files. I'm sure it can help you to remember the words fast and easily. I leave the link in the description box. Also, don't forget to check out our HSK vocabulary flashcard. The links are also in the description box. To receive. 收到。我昨天收到了一封信。I received a letter yesterday. 我昨天收到了一封信。解释。To explain. 解释。你能解释一下吗? Can you explain it?你能解释一下吗?怀疑 ,to doubt, to suspect. 怀疑,我怀疑他是个骗子。I suspect he's a liar. 我怀疑他是个骗子。炫耀 ,to show off. 炫耀。他喜欢炫耀他的新手机。He likes to show off his new cell phone. 他喜欢炫耀他的新手机。应该 ,should. 应该。我们应该保护环境。We should protect the environment. 我们应该保护环境。照顾 ,to take care of. 照顾。我不会照顾小孩。I don't know how to take care of children. 我不会照顾小孩。拍照 ,to take a photo. 拍照。这里禁止拍照。It's forbidden to take photos here. 这里禁止拍照。吵架 ,to fight, but only with words, not physically. 吵架。他和女朋友吵架了。He had a fight with his girlfriend. 他和女朋友吵架了。打架 ,to fight. Now it's physically. 打架。那边有两个人在打架。There are two men fighting over there. 那边有两个人在打架。洗澡 ,to take a shower or take a bath. 洗澡。你早上洗澡还是晚上洗澡? Do you take a shower in the morning or at night?你早上洗澡还是晚上洗澡?起床 ,to get up. 起床。你早上几点起床的? What time did you get up in the morning? 你早上几点起床的?上网 ,to surf the internet. 上网。你上网都做些什么？ What do you do when you surf the internet? 你上网都做些什么？剪 to cut. 剪。你剪头发了吗？ Did you have your hair cut? 你剪头发了吗？欢迎 to welcome. 欢迎。欢迎来中国。Welcome to China. 欢迎来中国。保护 to protect. 保护。我会永远保护你的。I will protect you forever. 我会永远保护你的。比较 to compare. 比较。你不要和别人比较。Don't compare yourself with others. 你不要和别人比较。成功 to succeed. 成功。我们的计划成功了。Our plan succeeded. 我们的计划成功了。The opposite of succeed is fail. 失败 to fail. 失败。他们的婚姻失败了。Their marriage failed. 他们的婚姻失败了。承认 to admit. 承认。他不想承认自己的错误。He doesn't want to admit his mistake. 他不想承认自己的错误。敢 to dare. 敢。我不敢一个人去那里。I don't dare go there alone. 我不敢一个人去那里。继续To continue. 继续。我们继续吧。Let's continue. You may hear it in the class. 我们继续吧。坚持。To insist. 坚持。他坚持要一个人去。He insisted on going alone. 他坚持要一个人去。放弃 to give up. 放弃。他放弃了自己的梦想。He gave up on his dream. 他放弃了自己的梦想。救 to save, to rescue. 救。我昨天救了一只流浪猫。I rescued a stray cat yesterday. 我昨天救了一只流浪猫。决定 to decide. 决定。他决定换工作了。He decided to change a job. 他决定换工作了。解决 to solve.解决。问题已经解决了。The problem has already been solved. 问题已经解决了。满足 to satisfy. 满足。我们不能满足你的要求。We can't satisfy your demand.我们不能满足你的要求。缺 to be lacking. 缺。这里很缺水。There is very little water here. 这里很缺水。同意 to agree. 同意。对不起，我不同意。Sorry, I don't agree.对不起，我不同意。 By the way, the customers who purchased the old version of the card, I already sent the new expanded version to your email. Please check it.
证明 to prove. 证明你怎么证明你是学生呢?
How do you prove that you are a student?
你怎么证明你是学生呢?
浪费 to waste.
浪费你只是在浪费时间。
You are just wasting your time.
你只是在浪费时间。
So you should go to learn some Chinese.
节约
to save.
节约这样你可以节约很多水。
You can save a lot of water this way.
这样你可以节约很多水。支持
to support.
支持他支持我的决定。
He supports my decision.
他支持我的决定。值得
to be worth, to deserve.
值得长城值得一去。
The Great Wall is worth a visit.
长城值得一去。吸烟
to smoke.
吸烟吸烟对身体不好。
Smoking is not good for health.
吸烟对身体不好。担心
to worry.
担心别担心我没事。
Don't worry, I'm okay.
别担心我没事。支付
to pay.
支付我用现金支付的。
I paid in cash.
我用现金支付的。运动
to do exercise.
运动你经常运动吗?
Do you exercise often?
你经常运动吗? 翻译
to translate.
翻译你能把这个翻译成中文吗?
Can you translate this into Chinese?
你能把这个翻译成中文吗? 回复
to reply.
回复你为什么没回复我的信息?
Why didn't you reply to my message?
你为什么没回复我的信息。烧
to burn.
烧她把前男友的照片烧了。
She burned the photos of her ex-boyfriend.
她把前男友的照片烧了。禁止
to forbid.
禁止这里禁止吸烟。
Smoking is forbidden here.
这里禁止吸烟。抱怨
to complain.
抱怨他抱怨工资太低了。
She complained the salary is too low.
他抱怨工资太低了。弹
to play.It refers to play guitar or piano, or things with the strings.
弹你会弹钢琴吗?
Can you play the piano?
你会弹钢琴吗? 搬家
to move.
搬家他们很快就要搬家了。
They're going to move soon.
他们很快就要搬家了。修
to fix, to repair.
修我爸爸会修自行车。
My dad knows how to repair a bike.
我爸爸会修自行车。尊重
to respect,
尊重。父母应该尊重孩子。
Parents should respect their children.
父母应该尊重孩子。
惩罚 to punish.
惩罚。他受到了惩罚。
He was punished.
他受到了惩罚。
鼓励 to encourage.
鼓励，他鼓励我再试一次。
He encouraged me to try one more time.
他鼓励我再试一次。
批评 ，to criticize.
批评，我没有资格批评别人。
I'm not in a position to criticize others.
我没有资格。批评别人，关心
to care about,
关心，他不关心体育新闻。
He doesn't care about sports news.
他不关心体育新闻。
借 to borrow,
借，我可以借你的车吗？
Can I borrow your car?
我可以借你的车吗？
The same character, 借, it also means to lend. Yet I know, it's a bit confusing.
借 means both borrow and lend. 借，不要把车借给他。
Don't lend him your car.
不要把车借给他。
恨 to hate, to resent.
恨她恨丈夫背叛了她。
He resented her husband for betraying her.
她恨丈夫背叛了她。
愿意 to be willing.
愿意。她不愿意搬家。
She is not willing to move.
她不愿意搬家。
说谎 to lie.
说谎，你为什么说谎
？Why did you lie？
你为什么说谎？
骗 ，to deceive, to trick。
骗，你骗不了我。
You can't trick me。
你骗不了我。忍受
，to tolerate。
忍受，他无法忍受。这种痛苦
She can't tolerate this pain.
她无法忍受这种痛苦。
吓 to scare.
吓你吓死我了。
You scared me to death.
你吓死我了。享受
to enjoy.
享受她很享受这次旅行。
He is enjoying this trip a lot.
他很享受这次旅行。
杀 to kill.
杀谁杀了我的鱼？
Who killed my fish?
谁杀了我的鱼？
锁 to lock.
锁睡觉前别忘了锁门。
Don't forget to lock the door before sleep.
睡觉前别忘了锁门。
咬 to bite.
咬我被狗咬了一口。
I was bitten by a dog.
我被狗咬了一口。
藏 to hide.
藏他把钱藏在了枕头下面。
She hid the money under the pillow.
她把钱藏在了枕头下面。假装
to pretend.
假装她假装不认识我。
She pretends that she doesn't know me.
她假装不认识我。失望
To disappoint.
失望。我不想让你失望。
I don't want to disappoint you.
我不想让你失望。
炒。To fry.
炒。你喜欢吃炒饭吗？
Do you like fried rice?
你喜欢吃炒饭吗？
承诺 To promise
承诺他承诺他会回来的
He promised he would return
他承诺他会回来的道歉
To apologize
道歉他向我道歉了。
He apologized to me.
他向我道歉了。原谅。
To forgive.
原谅。你能原谅我吗
?Can you forgive me?
你能原谅我吗
租。To rent.
租。他们租了一个小公寓。
They rented a small apartment.
他们租了一个小公寓。拒绝。
To refuse.
拒绝。他拒绝回答这个问题。
He refused to answer this question.
他拒绝回答这个问题。怀孕。
To be pregnant.
怀孕。你怀孕了吗?
Are you pregnant?
你怀孕了吗? 化妆。
To apply makeup.
化妆。她从来不化妆。
She never wears makeup.
她从来不化妆。回答。
To answer.
回答这个问题太难回答了。
This question is too hard to answer.
这个问题太难回答了。设计
To design.
设计这个房子是他设计的。
This house is designed by him.
这个房子是他设计的。唱
To sing
唱他唱了一首歌。
He sang a song.
他唱了一首歌。做饭
To cook
做饭你喜欢做饭吗
Do you like cooking?
你喜欢做饭吗竞争
To compete
竞争他们俩在竞争一个职位
The two of them are competing for a position
他们俩在竞争一个职位取笑
To make fun of
取笑取笑别人是不礼貌的
It's not polite to make fun of others.
取笑别人是不礼貌的。
Okay, guys, that's all the 100 essential verbs in Chinese for today. I hope you enjoyed the video. Thank you so much for watching. I will see you next time.
再见。